these ones, I think I ran out of storage on my phone, so I didn't get the video of these. But on these, just off the hill, they were about 10 yards apart. I didn't even check to see if they were matched, but came up here and got this guy right here, a little sick. So we're on the board for brownie elk. Yeah, so I don't know if you guys can see, but over there I found a brown and I called Vince over, and as he was walking up he found this big old set. So man, that's a pretty good bull. Flip them around, put them in the opposite hands and show them to us.
There we go.
Yeah, that's awesome. Good find.
Yeah.
Those are Vince's first sheds, first elk sheds ever.
Good one.
Okay, so we're on our way out here, and just found this really funky antler.